Thank you, Vice Chairman, sir. Sir, I, on behalf of my party, YSR Congress Party, and my party president, Sri YS Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, stand to oppose this bill and decided to vote against the bill. Sir, the bill defines talaq as talaq-e-bidr or any similar form of talaq which pronounced by a Muslim man, which results in instant and irrevocable divorce. Sir, it has got six salient features, and I will not take much time. And first of all, it is a cognizable offense, and 3 years imprisonment is prescribed in the bill. Secondly, the magistrate may grant the bail, and if magistrate is satisfied, that there is a reasonable ground for granting the bail. Thirdly, the offense may be compounded, and the terms and conditions of the compounding will be determined by the magistrate. And fourthly, the wife is entitled to seek subsistence allowance. So why only subsistence allowance? That's my question. Sir, the Muslim woman against whom such talaq has been declared is entitled to seek custody of her minor children. These are all the salient features. I oppose this bill on six counts. I request the honorable members to be silent, sir. I oppose this bill on six counts. One, when the divorce is declared as invalid and unlawful, and then there is no divorce even after saying triple talaq, and it is for a non-existence act, the act is non-existent. For non-existent act, why is the punishment? That is the logic behind this, sir. And the bill wrongly punishes a non-existent act. The bill also is very stringent, and it makes talaq as a cognizable and non-bailable offense. The harsh punishment of 3 years of imprisonment is against the doctrine of proportionality of jurisprudence. Sir, the third point on which I oppose this bill is sending husband to prison for a period of 3 years is virtually shutting the doors for any possibility of reconciliation. See, this is the third count, sir. On the fourth count on which I oppose the bill is how will the husband pay for the maintenance of wife when the husband is put behind the bars for a period of 3 years? Sir, the husband, see, many poor families, husband is the sole earner, and therefore putting him in jail will bring the financial crisis in the family. It will not solve the problem. Sir, the fourth count. Sir, over, please.
Please.
Muslim marriages are civil contracts, and the bill criminalizes the civil contract, and in principle, there should not be a criminal remedy to a civil contract.
Yes.
This, sir, the next point on which
I... Please conclude. Your time is up.
Over, sir. There is no need of fresh criminal provision, because there is section 148A of IPC, and also the protection of women from domestic violence 2005 is already there. Therefore, there is no necessity for this bill, sir. The last, section 5 of the bill proposes subsistence allowance for the Muslim woman. Why only subsistence? Why not beyond that? Sir, triple talaq is
a social evil,
and criminalizing it will not solve the problem. Therefore, I request the Honorable Minister to kindly reconsider it, and therefore, we are opposing and will be voting against the bill, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you. The next speaker is Sri Ghulam Nabi Azad.